Two people are dead and a 16-year-old injured after a shooting last night in Bellmead. It happened around 7 p.m. on the 4700 block of Florida Street. Investigators found 40-year-old Rachel Strickland and a 42-year-old Christopher Wilson dead with gunshot wounds in a yard. 36-year-old Johnny Wilson was arrested near the scene. He's at the McLennan County Jail on a $2.3 million bond.